What? He's alive? Yes. What's up, guys? It's MacTube. Back from the dead. No, I'm not dead. I'm still here. I don't even know where to start. It's been a long time since I've made a video. It's probably a few years. I don't even want to go and check, but it's probably been at least a few years since my last video. And I've been meaning to make this update for a long time. It's just I've never had the the time and just the energy to do it, but I had a time right now, so I figured I would give you guys a little update on where I've been at, what I'm up to, and what's new. So first of all, still no face, still no headshot. Don't worry about that. I'm just as handsome as ever, even more so than you remember. I didn't want to distract you guys with the handsomeness, so just focus on what I'm saying. But anyway, yeah, it's been a long time. I've still used YouTube regularly. I just stopped making videos. The last time I made videos, it was around the time that my house is getting renovated, so I had to rearrange all the stuff in my home. So as you guys who are watching this, by the way, before I get into that, I don't know how many, you know, I still have about 700 or so subscribers, which is pretty good for someone who hasn't made a video in like 4 years. Especially since my videos I still have on here are really outdated. They're from, you know, I make videos about, you know, Blu-rays and movies I like, and those are all old. So the fact that you guys are still subscribed is one thing I wanted to comment on. I don't know the percentage of how many people are subscribed because of just forgetting that they were subscribed and just not feeling like unsubscribing, or if the percentage of people who still are interested in watching videos from me. I don't know. But anyone, just let me know how many of you guys still still want me to, you know, still care and want me to keep doing this. Because basically, as I was saying before, I renovated my house, so I had to move the collection away. I had to move everything in storage. That took about a few weeks, but when that was done, I didn't have the energy and will to keep making videos. I actually went away from collecting. I still plan on collecting Blu-rays, so that was primarily what I was doing on my channel. But in the past few years, I stopped collecting. And I've really been into, you know, things like Kodi and Android APKs and apps that let you watch movies and DVDs and shows for free. So, but, you know, the collector in me is still alive, so I plan on starting that up again, you know, when I get a new place. Right now, I'm still in the same place. But anyway, in terms of what's new with me, it's just, I haven't made a video, basically, because I've been working. I just been working a lot, saving money the past few years. Don't mind this crib behind me. That is not my baby's crib. I have no kids right now, but I look after my niece a lot, so she sleeps there. But yeah, just working a lot, and like I said, I haven't really been into collecting anymore, but I am, some of the things I am into now, I'm really into investing. I watch a lot of videos on investing, and especially cryptocurrency. You know, if you guys haven't heard about that, it's basically, you know, Bitcoin, Ethereum, EOS, stuff like that. Really into that. I'm also really, I got into gaming. So after this video, I'm actually gonna do a PS4 game update with all the games I have, my whole collection. So look out for that. I've been back into gaming. I stopped it for a while because I didn't have time, and then I finally got into it. Got a PS4 Pro. Really into that. So I'm catching up on that. What else am I up to? You know, just taking care of life. You know, trying to build new relationships and start new hobbies. And I didn't have the energy or will to start making videos consistently because I just work so much, and when I get home I just feel like chilling. But I have been, you know, on YouTube just as much as I've always been. I just haven't made videos. So the main reason I'm here is to, you know, give you guys that update. And, you know, I'm not gonna get into the collecting right now. It's gonna be a while. I do plan on doing that because there's still some stuff I want, but mainly I want to know if you guys are into watching new content that I've been thinking about. You know, I'm thinking about maybe doing some Let's Plays. I like watching Let's Plays, watching people play the games. Let me know if you guys are into that. I can buy some equipment and do that. My only thing with that is I'm not really that much of a reactor. When I watch games or movies, I kind of like playing at my own pace and not really speaking that much, and that's just not really entertaining. But let me know if you guys are into that, because I am interested in doing it, but it's only if you guys want to see that. I'll get into that more when I do the game update. Also, I'm interested in doing maybe crypto videos, talking about cryptos that I like, why I invest, why I think you should invest, because there's a lot of opportunity to make money in it and support growing industry. Other content that I like to, I've kind of been into apps and app reviews, talking about, you know, how to download things safely, apps I use to download and watch movies and TV shows for free, how to get the best settings on your TV, just tips and stuff like that. I'm into doing that because those are the kinds of things I like to watch, and I've accumulated a lot of info on that. So those are the kind of things I'd be interested in posting on this channel. But again, once you stop making videos, it's kind of hard to get into that groove again, but I do kind of miss it. It's just a matter of setting time in my schedule to do it. So that's the kind of things I'm thinking about. Let me know if any of those things are interested in it, or if you're not, if you want me to get back into collecting, I will go back to collecting just for you guys. So, but yeah, basically that's it. I don't know how frequently I'll be doing this again, but for all you guys who stay subscribed, I really appreciate it. I don't do this for the money. I know very little about the monetary stuff. I could get into that, but I don't do this for that. I have a job. I don't really, you know, I've never really been into people who do that. If that's your thing, cool, but I don't do it for that. So I don't know how frequently I want to do this. I know if I wanted to grow the channel, I could do that. But, you know, I do appreciate you guys. I love the community I've built, and the guys have stayed loyal. If you stayed loyal, shout out to you guys, because that means you really care. So let me know why you stayed subscribed. I do appreciate everyone who's ever subscribed. I used to really be into this. So if you guys want me to start making videos consistently again, cool, let me know. I will be check out the video I make right after this. So I'm making a video right after this about my PS4 collection. So check out, if you're interested in that, just keep a lookout for that. But anyways, that's all I wanted to say. Let me know if any of those things I mentioned you're interested in. If you're not, I'll probably do them anyway. But it depends how frequently I do it, based on you guys. So yeah. But thank you guys. For staying subscribed, for being loyal. Let me know what you guys want to see, what you guys are into, and I'll think about it. But peace. I'll still be on YouTube. Anyone who ever wants to PM me or comment on any of my old videos, I still respond to them. I just don't update that often. So I'm still here. Just want to let you guys know. I appreciate you guys too. And I'll be around. So thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys maybe soon. Maybe it'll be another few years after my next video. I don't know. Hopefully not, but we'll see. Anyways, thank you guys, and your boy's still alive. Peace.